ton of liquids on the ground. Just looking at Ismail's car, his rear suspension has collapsed as well. And I'm not sure about what front end damage he has on his car either. So yeah.